Yes, students, today our topic is subtraction. Our fourth topic, subtraction. We are going to discuss about subtraction of four digit numbers, and in that subtraction, without regrouping subtraction, we are going to discuss first. Then before start our subtraction, so two properties, first we recapitulate. What are those properties? First listen. First property, if any number minus 0, so we will get the same number only. That means 8 minus 0 is always 8. 10 minus 0 is 10. You should remember this concept. 8 minus 0 is 8, not 0. 8 minus 0, sometimes students, so they say, they give answer 8 minus 0, what? 8 minus 0, answer 8. It is correct. But 0, it is not correct. 8 minus 0, don't say it is 0. Don't say it is 0. 8 minus 0 is 8. 8 minus 0 is 8. But 0 minus 8, it's not correct. 0 minus 8, it's not correct. So this is minuend, this is subtrahend. Minuend is always bigger. The first number should always be bigger than the second one. Minuend is bigger than the subtrahend. So that is why 8 minus 0 is correct, but 0 minus 8 is not correct. 0 minus 8 is not correct. So if any number minus 0 is a same number only, that is, for example, 8 minus 0 is there, then 8 minus 0 is 8. Then second, same number minus with same number, then answer is 0. It means, for example, 8 is there minus, and again same number, 8 minus 8 is always 0. 8 minus 8 is always 0. The first property in subtraction, any number minus 0 is that number only. It means the same number only the answer. For example, 8 minus 0 is 8. 8 minus 0 is 0. It is not correct. Remember. Next, same number minus same number is 0. Same number minus same number is 0. These two rules you have to remember. Next, here in example first, subtract 7532 from 8795. From these number, so we have to subtract this number. So this numeral first, we have to take this numeral first. How? 8795. This is in ones place, in tens place, in hundreds place, in thousands place. 8795 and 7532. This is second number. Then minus. This is called minuend. This is subtrahend. And the answer is called difference. Minuend should always bigger than the subtrahend. This also you have to remember. You have to keep in your brain. Minuend is always bigger than the subtrahend. Here, minuend is bigger than the subtrahend. No need to regroup. 5 minus 3, 5. Here, 5 minus 2. Here, 2 is the smaller. Smaller to bigger, you have to count. From 3, 4, 5. 3. 5 minus 2 is 3. So then 3 here. We start our subtraction from 1's place to 1000's place. That is from right side to left side. Then we have 9 and 3. This is minuend. Minuend is bigger. So no need to regroup. Then here 3. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Total 6. So in this way we have to minus. 7 minus 5, 7. Here 5 is there. From 6 to 7 we have to know. 6 7, that is 2.
2.
Then 8 and 7. Why 9 is bigger than 7 after 8 means 1. 8 minus 7 is 1. That is 1263. This is our answer. This is the minimum. This is subtinent. This is difference. Minimum, subtinent and difference. In this way we have to minus. Now, in our activity 1, subtract. Without regrouping we have to subtract these numbers. So without regrouping subtraction is given, then how to subtract. So in our first question, we start from first question. So that is from 1's place to 1000's place. So here, first 8 is there and 5 is there. 8 1's and 5 1's. 8 1's minus 5 1's. How much? 8 1's minus 5 1's. 8 minus 5 is 2 1's. 2 1's. So in 1's place we will get 2. 2 1's. Then after that here 5 tens and 3 tens. 5 tens minus 3 tens. Then how many tens? 5 minus 3? 2 tens. 2. In tens place we have 2 tens. 2 tens. Next, 400s and 100s. 400s minus 100s. 4 minus 1, 3. 300s. Then after that, here 300s. After that, 6000s and 4000s. 6000s minus 4000s. Six minus 4, 2. 2000s. Yeah, 2000s. In this way, we have to make minus. Here, in this situation also same. 7 1's minus 1 1. 7 minus 1. That is 6 1's. In detail, 7 1's, 7 1's minus 1 1's is equal to 6 1's. 6 1's will come. Then after that, tens. 6 tens minus 5 tens. 6 minus 5, 1. 1 tens. Here, 1 tens. Next. 900s minus 700s. 900s minus 700s. 9 minus 7, 200s. 200s. Next, 7000s and 4000s. 7000s. Minus 4000s. So 7 minus 4, 3. 3000s. Here 3. In detail we have to do like this. And here 7 minus 0. Just before we discuss about this property, any number minus 0 is the same number only. That is 7. 7 minus. So this complete this steps we have to write here in the similar way. And 4 tens and 4 tens. In the second property we discussed previous, same number minus same number is 0. 700s minus 300s. 7 minus 3, that is 4. 400s. Then 6000s minus 5000s. 6 minus 5, 1000. 1000. thousands. So 8 thousands and 8 ones and 5 ones. 8 minus 5, that is 3 ones. Here whenever we are so writing our numeral, so the ones digit should always exactly below to the ones, and tens is always exactly below to tens, and hundreds is similar, and thousand also in the same way. Thousand also in the same way we have to write. 9 minus 1, 9 tens and 1 ten. 9 minus 1, that is 8. 6 hundredths and 3 hundredths. 6 minus 3 is 3. 7 thousandths and 2 thousandths. That is 7 minus 2. 5 thousandths. 5 thousandths. Here 9 ones and 2 ones. 9 minus 2. That is 7. 7 tens and 3 tens. 7 minus 3. That is 4 tens. 6 hundredths and 0 hundredths. That is 6 minus 0. According to our first property of subtraction, 6 minus 0 is always 6. 6 hundredths. 6 minus 1. 6 minus 1. 6,000 minus 1,000. That is 5,000. Then sixth question. 7 ones and 3 ones. 7 minus 3, 4 ones. 8 tens and 0 tens. 8 minus 0. According to first property, 8 minus 0 is 8. And 500 minus 500. According to second property, same minus same is 0. 9 thousandths and 1,000. 9 minus 1 is 8 thousandths. 8 thousandths. Now here 2 ones minus 1 ones. 2 minus 1 1 ones. 1 tens and 1 tens. Same minus same. According to second rule, 1 minus 1, 0 tens. 0 tens. 4 hundredths 1 hundred. 4 minus 1, 3 hundredths. 6 thousandths and 2 thousandths. 6 minus 2, 4 thousandths. So this is the subtraction. In this way we have to subtract all. So for all we have to write steps like this. And remaining 3 questions were there, that 3 questions here home assignment. Now in the second bit, so write in column form and find the difference. First we have to write in column form, then after that we have to find the difference. First this number 6642. 6642. 6642. And one more. 1420. 1420. This is in column. First is 1's place, 10's place, 100's place, 1000's place. The first one, 2 ones and 0 ones. 2 minus 0. 2 minus 0 is 1 according to our first property of a subtraction. So then 2 minus 0 is always 2 minus 0 is 2. Sorry. 2 minus 0 is always 2. Then second, 4 tens, 2 tens. 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2, 2 tens. 4 minus 2, 2 tens. Then 6 hundredths, 4 hundredths. 6 minus 4. 6 minus 4, that is 2 hundredths. 2 hundredths. Then 6 thousandths, 1 thousand. 6 minus 1, that is 5 thousandths. 5 thousand. The same way, but here it is in row, it is given. First we have to write this in column, then after that we have to subtract. Then in the second, 7485. Next, 2372. Thousands place in thousands column, thousand number. In hundreds column, hundreds place value. Tens, tens place value. Ones, ones place value. We have to write in that form first. Then, this ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Five ones and two ones. 5 minus 2 is 3. 8 tens, 7 tens. 8 minus 7, 1. 1 tens. 4 hundreds, 3 hundreds. 4 minus 3, 1. 7 thousandths, 2 thousandths. 7 minus 2 is 5 thousandths. 5 thousandths. Next. 8576. 4402. 4402. And then ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Then 6 ones and 2 ones. 6 minus 2, 4 ones. 7 tens and 0 tens. 7 minus 0, according to first rule. 7 minus 0 is 7. 5 hundreds, 4 hundreds. 5 minus 4 is 1. 8 thousandths, 4 thousandths. 8 minus 4, 4. Next. Fourth question. 5472, 1605. Now, here 1605 is given, so just wait. 1472. Listen, here some regrouping number is given in this. How to make a regroup? Only one question is given, so just you understand this, how to regroup it. Again, more questions will there next, so we will make it how to regroup it. First listen, 2 and 5. So this is 2 ones and 5 ones. So it's not possible to make minus. Make minus. Why? Because this is the minute, this is the subtrahend. Minute is bigger, minute is smaller. If minute is smaller, then no need to make minus here. So we should group it first. From here to 110 we will get here. 110. From here we have 110, it will get 110 means 12 will increase, it will become 12. 10 plus 2, 12. 10 plus 2, 12. 110 we borrowed from here. 110 we borrowed. That 10 and 2. 12 it will get. 110 decreases, 6 tenths left here. 6 tenths left here. After removing 110, out of 7 tenths, 110 is moving from here, then we will get 6 tenths here. And 10 moving from here, then here 10 plus 2, 12 will get. Then 12 minus 5, 12 ones, this ones, this is tens, this is 100, and this is 1000. Then 12 minus 5 is 7. After that 6. 6 minus 0. 6 minus 0 is 6. And here 4. Here 4 is there. Here 6 is there. 4 hundreds and 6 hundreds. 400 is less value. So we can't make minus here. So again we take borrow from here. 1000 will get here. 1000. Here already 400 are there. 4000 plus 1000. That is 1400 we will get. 1400 we will get. Why? Because from here 1000 plus 4. 1000, 100 tens were there. 10 tens were there. 10 tens make 100. 10 plus 4, 14. 1400 we will get. 1400 we will get. And here 1000 we get borrow from here to there. and here 5000s were there. Out of 5000s, 1000 we took borrow from here. Here 4000s left. 4000s left. So why? Because from out of 5000s, 1000 we took here. 1000 is equal to 10 hundredths. 10 hundredths plus 400, totally 1400s will get here. Then 14 minus 6 is 8. Here 4000s and 1000. 4 minus 1, 3000s. 3000s. In this way we make minus. The fifth question, subtract 4621 from this. From this means first we have to take this number 7892. And after that 4621. Then these are ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Two ones and one ones. So my hand is bigger. Then 2 minus 1 is 1. 9 tens and 2 tens. My hand is bigger. Then 9 minus 3 is 7. Then 8 hundreds and 6 hundreds. My hand is bigger here. My hand is bigger. 8 minus 6 is 2. 7 minus 4. 7 is a minor unit. Minor unit is bigger. 7000 and 4000. 7 minus 4 is 3000. Then here 7365. From where? First we have to take from number. So that is 9675. From this number we have to make minus 7365. Then minus. Here also minus. Then this is ones, tens, hundred, thousand. 5 minus 5. Minion and subtrahend both were same according to second law. 5 minus 5 is 0. 7 tens and 6 tens. My hand is bigger. Then 7 minus 6 is 1. 6 hundredths and 3 hundredths. My hand is bigger. 6 minus 3 is 3. 9000 and 7000. My hand is bigger, so 9 minus 7 is 2. So this is our minus.